Hello people, welcome back to Spyro. Today we're going to go into the annoying mouse world, if you remember this guy always laughing at me for not getting that dragonfly. Well, yeah, we're going in here today. Talk to me. I don't want to talk to him, but he's got it.
Hooray! You did it! My contraption is working! Step right in and it will transport you somewhere really cool.
Really cool. Yeah, it'll transport me to a Jurassic world, getting in a bubble. Flipping, who travels by a bubble? Nobody. I wish we did though, can you imagine? Just blow a bubble and go. It'd be great. Right, here we go, finally loaded. I thought. It's gone black. Don't do this to me again. Don't do this to me again. It's gone black, guys. Gone black. Right. Gonna have to restart the PS2 because this game just doesn't flipping. Oh, it's a car going past. I thought it was coming. Right. Restart. Do that again, shall we? Because flipping. Right, here we go. Finally, we managed to go in. It went black on me, guys. Okay. First of all, is that a fake wall? Is that a fake wall? Looks like a fake wall to me. Spyro's horn, just go through it. What was the point in this? Right. Talk to me. Someone who's supposed to be the professor. I'm not having it though.
Aha, Spyro. The R1000 and the TRX-1000s have escaped from their inescapable cages.
Of course they have.
The jungle. Please stop them before they destroy the rest of the science labs and all of our research.
Look. Mousy, whatever. Well.
No.
Right. Mousy, you are supposed to be the professor, but I'm not having it. Professor is not a mouse. It is not a mouse. We're not having it, Spyro. I'm not having it. Right, he said chill them out. Right, quickly run round and get the gems, because you know what? I'm not missing one. Don't speak too soon, Sasha, but yeah. That's the plan, not to miss one. Grab gems. Gently down the stream. Right. Ten lives. Thank you, Spyro. You know what? Looks like we might need it in this world. Have you seen it? Look at this. Gonna jump all the way over here. These better not collapse. They best not, guys. They best not collapse. They do, look. Told ya. Yep. Bite, yep. Froze, and there we go. White lizard is our life. It's a very nice thing to think about, isn't it? Is this a fake wall? That's not a fake wall. Right. There's another fake lizard. Fake. I mean, like, you know, lizard. White. Yeah. Clearing my throat. Good commentating from Sasha here. What's this over here? It's a chest. Right, guys, we're on the lookout for a skull key. Everybody keep their eyes peeled. Don't know where that saying comes from. Imagine just peeling your eyes. It'd be horrible, wouldn't it? Let's not imagine that, guys. It sounds horrible. Now I'm thinking about somebody literally potato peeling their eyeballs. Yep, nice thought. Right, changing the subject. Let's get these vases and smash them to get the gems, the treasures, the monies for money bags. Who hasn't been in this game? Oh wait, yeah, he was at the beginning. Only at the beginning though, that's a shock for him, isn't it? He's usually in everything. Oh my life. Spyro, careful on here. I just said be careful, and what does he do? Stands up. Get away from the wall. Nah. I didn't mean that. I wanted to look around here to see if there's gems. See, there's gems, Spyro. Sasha knows what she's on about when it comes to games. She doesn't, but I can pretend that I do. Because I like to look smart and clever. Right, no. No, I said no. Flipping thing, right. There we go. Run and get the gems. Flipping got his dragonfly blooming green. It's supposed to be yellow. Yeah, keep sniffing me, mate. I'm just gonna... Oh, there we go. Right, turn around. So that... Oh, my life. Right, one. Two. Three. Hover, 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 hover. Right. Just fly. He's dead. Can you believe him? He didn't even touch the flipping end. Right, Spyro, we're going to have to make sure that Sparks is actually yellow all the way through this level. Because if we don't, Spyro, we're going to lose all our lives. We had 10, now we're back on 9. At least we got all them gems. That's one good thing, I guess. Oh, we missed one. We missed a gem, Spyro. This is not okay. That's the one that I would have lost, I bet you. Right. Yep, still a nice breath. And there's a gem here as well. What was this gem from, Spyro? Missed that one too. Right, one. Hop back. He's back in the flipping lava again. And again. Right, so we're in exactly the same point as we were last time. Right, just wait for this to settle. X. Hover. X, hover. There we go. Now, X, hover. There we go, wait for this, that's it. X, hover. We're getting it now, guys. Spyro's finally getting it. Right, let's just look around this corner. See what's here. The mouse is there, so we'll be okay for now. Mousy, what do you want? What?
Still fresh, 3 days. They're following us. Miss Spyro, I've been studying this temple, and it's quite fascinating.
Gems. They're not following us. They're our gems. Like, we collect them.
How so?
Yes, Spyro, you're telling
me. I believe that these strange drawings on the walls are a clue to something hidden away in this temple. But I can't quite decipher them yet.
You know what, Mouse? Sparks, you make no sense sometimes. Right, you know what? You've spent years researching these walls. Spyro, I don't want to talk to you again. I wanted to look. I didn't want to talk to you again. Just go away. Right. You've spent years deciphering these walls. You know what me and Spyro are going to do? Bye! Where's the next one? Oh, there's a lizard in here. That's good. And Spyro just freezes him. Well done. Get the lizard! Flip sake. There we go. Right. So I've got to try and figure out this riddle. I'll have a look in a minute. Once I've got all the gems, obviously. Dring. Right, not there. Get you. Right, so let's have a look at this. So, something on the walls. There's a dragonfly in there, in a big monkey. We've got blue, red, yellow, and green, and purple. We've got purple as well. And then over here we've got some ladders. So perhaps that's what he meant by walls. Perhaps he meant, like, above. I don't know what he meant, to be honest, but I'm just going to pretend like I know what he meant. Oh, wait. Can you jump on top of them? You can jump on top of them. Okay. So I've got them two. Right, there's purple. Is that relevant? There's green. So is it purple, green, red? I'll get the dragonfly in a minute. I want to figure out the middle first. So it's purple, green, red. Then what? Purple, green, red. Then what? Well, that's going back outside. I don't want to go back outside. I want to figure out the riddle. Right, so it's purple, green, red. Then it should be like blue, yellow. Got him.
Hey, it's Doompa.
Doompa. That's a great name. Yep. Ice. That's it. The only time you'll ever need ice breath in this game is for this. So it's purple, green, yellow. So purple. How do you do it?
Ouch.
What? How do you do it then? What do you do? Is it flame? Do you have to flame them? Or do you have to ice them? Flame? You have to flame them. You have to flame. So it's purple, green. Where's green? Purple, green, yellow. Red, blue. I'm going to go with red, blue. Nope, that's not it. Okay, so what was it? Did I get it wrong? It's red. So it must be purple, green, red. Purple, green, red, blue, yellow. That's what we're going to go with. Red, blue. Red, blue, yellow. That's what we're going to go with. I don't understand what that noise is. Is it something at the back? Oh, my life! I'm completely stumped on this. What are you supposed to do? Can I get some tips from him? You don't help me at all. Right, see, I've got a yellow here and a green over there. I've got a yellow and a green, and then up there I've got purple, blue, yellow. So is it yellow, green, purple, blue, red? Is that it? Blue, red. Is that it? That's not it. Right, so you just start up there then. Is it like red, blue, purple, green, yellow?
or nah?
So you got purple, blue, and red, and then you've got green, yellow over here, but I don't know the order. Right, so blue is still flashing, so is that like telling me that that's first? So is it blue first? So blue, purple, red, blue, purple. But no, blue stopped flashing. Oh, for goodness sake. Hang on a minute. So that's green, it's got two. I just realised this, guys. This is yellow and it's got four. Right. Or five, is that five? Turn around against Spyro, it's five that one is. So that one's last. That's two. So remember two and five. Somebody remember two and five. That's purple and it's got four. That's blue and it's got three. And that's red and it's got one. So red, yellow. No. Red, green, blue, purple, yellow. Red, green, blue, purple, yellow. Red, green, blue, purple, yellow. Red. 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 There we go. Red. Green. Blue. Purple. And then yellow. There we go! That didn't take forever. Magically appeared there. If he runs off, I'm going mad. Why did that noise all of a sudden come? I haven't even caught him yet. There we go.
Hey, it's Scarlet.
Scarlet. There we go. Right, now all I need to do is I need to go back to Ice Breath, which I always miss. And then I'm going to... Bye, Mousy. By the way, figured your riddle out. I'm not going to tell you what the answer is, though. Right, I am going to go around here. And I'm going to jump across the top of these so that I can get the gems before I miss them. And the skull key. We've got the key, guys. We've got the key. Right, so back, back. Wait. No, I'm going to go on top of there. Look. On top of here. And then this one. That's it. And then we want to go back up the ladders and run round. And then we're pretty much done. To be honest. Ish. With this room, I mean, not the episode. I mean, we're pretty much done with this room, like, you know. I just need to jump across monkey hands again. And then we're good. Da-ring! 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 Right. And then this side. Yep. Yep, that definitely got everything. Spyro, you flipping thing. You click X for him to jump, and what does he do? He jumps off. Could have run all the way around there, Spyro. Wasting people's time once again. Never fails to do that. La la la. La 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 la. Right, X, 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 triangle. X, X, triangle. There we go. And then X, X. Now we're going to go around here. And to the outside world. Back to the where the bad guys are. Thank you for saving my progress, Zoe. I really appreciate it. Spyro, watch the cracks in here. You managed to get me through the flipping concrete. That's just impossible. That is, isn't it? What did I say about these cracks on this bridge? I said watch. What does he not do? He doesn't watch. Wait, watch Spyro. Wait. That's it. No, no, that's it. Sparks! You flipping get that gem. Get it. These levels are quite long, aren't they? Mad, isn't it? Got him. What's that noise? Whatever that noise is, I've got to kill it because it's doing my head in. Stop now. No, it hasn't. I thought it had stopped, and it didn't. Next of all this round the back of the temple. Oh, here we go. I was going to say, there's absolutely nothing there. And yet that's a way to get back up there. Right, okay. Didn't want to know that, did we, Spyro? Right, there we go. Run all the way over here just to get all these vases. There we go. And then run down here. With some lush green grass. And another life. We finally got another life. We're 10 digits again. 10 digits. I wish we had 10 digits. I mean, we're on number 10. We got 2 digits. Thank you, Lizard, for offering us another life. Missed that. Yeah. Ding, ding. Ding. Right, basket. There we go. Right, now I've got to do this challenge. What's this challenge? It's electric breath. See, why don't they tell you these things? There we go. Electric. 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 Four left, four left. Electric. And then they're along there. Just gonna run through here. Save time, you know. Climb, Spyro, climb. Get the flipping pole. There we go. Two more, which is here. One. One more. And there we go. That challenge was quite simple, to be honest. I thought it was gonna be harder than that. Grums. That was great, Sparks. I agree with you on this one. Yep. Karen.
Hey, it's Karen.
And she disappeared. She's magical. Right, we are done down there, apart from the challenge portal, which we won't be doing until the next episode. You know how it goes by now. I don't do the challenges in the same episode as the world. I do them in separate episodes, because then it breaks things up. And it makes it easier on Sasha's scheduling as well. And it makes it easier on Sasha's editing as well. It also keeps videos as a nice length too, which is now changed to 40 minutes rather than 30. And, no, that's it, I was gonna say. Another life, Spyro, we're doing well. 11 lives. That doesn't mean you've got one to waste now. Oh my life, he's gonna lose one here. I just know he's gonna lose one here. Look at this contraption. Right, on there. Just missed that one, just fly over. There's just no point, is there? There we go. There we go. Grab this one. Grab this one. Freeze you. Get rid of you. Check there's nothing that I'm missing. Nope. Okay. And we're now in another level. Not level. We're now in another part of the world. There we go. So we've got 5 of them left. I think they're all going to be in this world, to be honest. Well, 4. Oh, this is confusing me. There's literally so many platforms, I feel a bit overwhelmed, don't know where to go next, sort of thing. And Spyro is messing about on the bridge! Push him. Who just smashed something of mine? Somebody just smashed something of mine, did you hear that? Did you hear it? No! He's died. He's died. I said you hadn't got one to waste, Spyro. Now what do you do? Goes and wastes one. It's okay. It's not okay, Spyro. You're gonna die again now. Did you see him? I clicked X. Clicked X. He didn't die. He didn't jump on me. He's dead. Again. Thank you, Gongs, for reminding me that I have just lost a life. Right, X. Look! Did you see him? You see him? Run then. See? I'm onto this game and its tricks. Right, Spyro. Here we are. This is where we were. It. Ran through the vase. Right, so we can either go over there, or we can go down here. I think I'm going to go down here just for a second. Look at him, always trying to go to the side. Oh, Mevsy, what do you want? Yeah. They borrowed my equipment. I need to get them back for me. That's all you want me to do? Yeah.
How exactly do you want me to do that? There's a lava pit out there.
Okay. We know how to do it, guys. There's the shield thing, just like in Spyro 2. We get it! Did I get one? Does this count as getting one? No, that counts as getting one. So I haven't got one yet. Not really. There we go. Where are they all? Oh, there's one down here. Oh, we have to collect the equipment as well. Well, I didn't know that, did I? Oh, can't get that one, guys. There's a dragonfly on the flipping lava as well. Oh, my life. They're always dangerous, these dragonflies are, aren't they? Right, go through it again. For flip's sake, just ram him. Right. Where was the thing he was using? There it is. Right. Let me just quickly go and get this again. Guys, you know. flipping panicking. Right, so there's 5 more to get. But I think I've killed the one but didn't pick his thing up. Again with this flipping, just ram him, there we go. And give me the thing, there we go. Might have time for one more. I think I might. Yeah. Get it. Right, now let me just run back, because look, it's getting very low. Spyro, now is not the time to be bumping into rocks. There we go, back up to green. Right, there's one here. 2 more. There's one round here, I think. Yeah. So now there's one more and I need to get. Let me just get this again, guys. See, I'm careful when it comes to things like this. Right. Let's double check around here. This is not helping. Where is the last one? Right, last one isn't in this room by the looks of it. He must be in another room. We need to hurry up. There we go. Made it. Right, I think he might be down here. Yeah. Along with a challenge. There we go. So there's the other challenge portal. It's through the lava, which I'm going to have to remember. There's another gem up there. And there's another gem over there. Right. And there we go. Now I've just got to go and get that dragonfly who's randomly flying around on the lava like a very dangerous thing. If you give me a hard time, me a hard time, guys. Got him. It's Mitch. Right, hurry up before I lose defensibility. Hurry up. Right. Oh, for goodness sake. Honestly, I thought that was it then. Ice breath. No. No, I think it's this bridge, is it? Yeah, it is. I haven't gone through. I haven't gone through here yet. More flipping rooms! How many rooms do they have in this level? There's a thief on here. We've got them all. look at him. I'm not getting you yet, mate. I haven't got all my defensibility. I don't even know if that's what it's called. Invincibility. What do you want to talk to me about, Mouse? I'm in the middle of things. I've just literally just mentioned this. Yeah, whatever. I've just mentioned the thief. Thinks I'm fucking stupid. Right, let me change my breath. Just in case. Yes! Right, let me get off quickly. And I'll go through again and then I'll run over to where he was. Where was it? Where was what he had? Where was it? I caught the thief! Don't you tell me I didn't catch the thief, because I did. Caught him. There's a lift now as well. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is on there. So if you didn't catch the thief, you could go through there. Ah, makes sense. Let me talk to you. You give me a dragonfly for catching the thief. Best do. What were you doing in the jungle, Bonky? What were you doing in the jungle? Just run around here quickly. Gotta look for gems, you know what they're like. There should be gems everywhere. Right, and in here. You're gonna tell me about the lift. I know you are.
It was no soup. As a reward for your heroic efforts, and in the name of good science, please accept this as a reward.
Yeah, I will. It's a dragonfly. Wonky.
Hey, it's Wonky.
I think they were running out of names at this point. Bonky and Wonky. I think they were running out, to be honest. Around here, collect these gems, and then we'll see about finishing the episode. I've apparently got 600 out of 600 gems. Have we? Have we actually? Oh, I was going to say. We can't have, because I haven't got the chest. Oh, the chest has got a dragonfly. Guys, we got all gems in the first episode. Is this like the first time that's happened? You know what that means? Literally, next episode, all I've got to do is get dragonflies. If that's true, I'm going to check my atlas in a minute. Because it was weird, because it came up before I'd even got that last basket. Let me just get this chest. So, I've got the key. Oh, I'm going to be so happy if that's the case. Go on, Spyro, prowling through the grass to catch his prey. Hello? Mark?
Hey, it's Jean-Marc.
Jean-Marc. Jean. I didn't say Jean, I just saw Mark. Right, that's it for this episode. Let me just check the atlas quickly. We have as well, we've got all gems. We've got all gems. Yes. Right, so that's it for this episode then, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I cannot believe that we got all gems in the first episode. That never happens. Too bad this is the last level of this game. So, we'll be doing the challenges in the next episode, and then the episode after that we'll be defeating Ripto, and then that's it for this game. There is no bonus level. I know, I'm as miffed off as you, but never mind. Anyway, Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then make sure you subscribe for more videos from me. And I missed a sentence out there, but never mind. Yeah. Make sure you subscribe for more videos. And I will see you next time. Bye.